Well, good evening, everybody. Glad to see this many out tonight. Although it is kind of dreary, but it's been a good warm day. So I guess the only announcements I got is the Christmas dinner, which is the 22nd. And I guess that's about it. About 6 o'clock? So make your favorite dish. Yeah, the White Top Band will be at Carter Fold Saturday night, if anybody's interested in that. So, and we got Eric and Mike from Tazewell here with us tonight. And got some new ones back there that I hadn't seen in a long time. So, hope we have a good show. And we got Tommy with us tonight also, so. We'll do the pledge and get Tommy right up here. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you got the cabin fever, you want to go to town, come on down to the Smyth County Jam. Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam every Monday night. Come on down and be a star at the Smyth County Jam. At Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam every Monday night. Pick and sing and you wanna be a ham, come on down to the Smyth County Jam. Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam. It's Smyth County Jam every Monday night. I want to remind you that the first part of the program tonight's brought to you by Buford's Egg Shop. If it's eggs you want, Buford will lay them on you. Hope I'll sing something this evening you'll enjoy. Windy, wasn't it? You said goodbye to me this morning with only these words to explain. You said you found someone you loved better, but I still hear you call my name. I thought I heard you calling my name, Bunny, I still feel this way. You seem so close, but I know that by now are far away. Mm-hmm.
of the city. People passing by think it's so strange. I'm talking, but there's no one beside me. But I still hear your voice call my name. I thought I heard you calling my name. Funny, I still feel this way. Your voice seems so close, but I know that by now you are many miles away. But by now you are many miles away.
Thank you so much. 93-year-old lady sitting on the witness stand. Two young lawyers there. One of them asked her, said, "Ma'am, do you know who I am?" She said, "Yes, I know who you are. You're the biggest liar that ever walked. Big cheat." He said, "Do you know my associate?" Pointed to his other friend there. She said, "I know him too. He's a bigger liar than you are." Judge said, "You two fellas approach a bench." They walked up there, and he leaned over to them and said, "Let me tell you two birds something. If either one of y'all ask that woman, she knows me, I'm throwing you out of this court." 12 in now. 32 acres. You want to kick it off? Huh? I saw the timber for the cabin floor. Made a plank fence out of the locust board. Work the corn rows in the early morn. Raised a family on this poor man's farm. 32 acres of bottom land. Bought and paid for with my own hand. Worth a fortune to a working man. 32 acres of bottom land.
Daddy
Frank, the guitar man, was blind. Frank and Mama counted on each other. Their one and only weakness made them strong. Hey, Mama did the driving for the family. Frank made the living with a song. Her home was just a camp along the highway. A pickup truck is where we bedded down. I don't remember ever going hungry. I remember Mama cooking on the ground. Came together. I don't recall just how it came to be. They must have had some special help from someone. Hey, blessed be the one who let it be. Fever caused my mama's loss of hearing. Daddy Frank was born without his sight. Mama needed someone she could lean on. I believe the guitar man was right. Daddy Frank played the guitar and the French horn. Sister played the ringing tambourine. Mama couldn't hear our pretty music, but she read our lips and helped the family sing. Our little band was all a part of living, and our only means of living at the time. It wasn't like no normal family combo, 'cause Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind. Yes, Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind.
Thank you so much. Here's a little song I wrote myself. If you ever hear anybody else sing it, you tell me about it, will you? I put this on a 10-inch record, and they put a 12-inch hole in it. I started off slow and then tapered off. This song's called Hard Times. Some of you may kind of relate to that. We're in G. I grew up in old Virginia, and as a little lad, seemed like hard times was all we ever had. Daddy scratched out a living, digging in those hills. The company store took it all to pay our bills. Hard times, hard times. Hard times are knocking at my door. Hard times, hard times. I just can't take these hard times anymore. City when I was 17, got a job in the factory to run an old machine. Didn't see any changes, times there were just as bad. Seemed like hard times is all we ever had. Hard times, hard times, hard times are knocking at my door. Hard times. Just can't take these hard times anymore. When I die and go to heaven, this old life is o'er. When I walk through those pearly gates on heaven's golden shore, I'm gonna stop and thank my Jesus, because I know he's mine, and say goodbye forever to these hard times. Hard times, hard times. Hard times are knocking at my door. Hard times, hard times.
just can't take these hard times anymore. I just can't take these hard times anymore.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Help is on the way. We're in there. You want to turn it around or something? Just try to
drill. I'm going to do it.
With heart. Help is on the way. Help is on the way. Give each picker a big hand. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Tommy.
Yeah, we got anybody here tonight for the first time? Oh, Vicky, yes.
Huh? You better be good. What you know?
I guess so. Kevin and the Pines there. There's a cabin in the pines in the hills of Carolina, and a blue-eyed girl is waiting. I'm going back someday from her on the train in a cabin in hills of Carolina. Oh, the cabin in the shadow of the pine. There's a blue-eyed girl way down in Carolina. Someday she'll be my wife and live a happy life in a cabin in.
don't blame you for it. I know you want it. That your love for me was never real. I could hold you, but you'd be unhappy. That's all right if that's the way.
Started this way, if you would.
Thank you.
Yes. I thought that I was over you and that my heart was free. I felt like those old memories had finally let me be. So I picked up the phone to call a girl that I was new. When she said hi, well girl, you know I wish it did was. Thank you. Come on up here, Eric. Mike.
Does he have to have a... Does he need a... You can interview somewhere. I might have to raise his up a little bit.
Make Mr. Eric Weitzel, and who's this dobro player? Looks like Mike Hankins come to the stage. We ain't seen him since June. Give him a big hand. Come on, you can do better than that. Now we might not see him for another year.
That's been a first spell. Then.
Well, they haven't seen us in so long, they might not know what they're getting.
And check his Smyth County Jam guitar out.
Yeah, check this out.
So are we fans or what, huh?
Yeah.
Where are you from, huh?
Are we fans of the Smyth County Jam? You better believe.
Is it too high?
We're from, maybe not high enough. There, now we're, yeah, I like to stand on my toes. I'm worried, Ursula, is he going to stay there?
I believe, let me go around one time.
I believe the bolt on the bottom needs to be tightened up a little bit.
Hey, Larry, we got a, there we go.
Just a technical difficulty.
How many guitar players does it take to set up a microphone?
I must have tore it down.
I don't know, this strap is going to break me up.
Help me, Mara Urshel.
Help me.
Need help?
He's got it.
Oh, he's got it.
All right, Mike. I think they need to hear a little bit of gospel music. Let's do a little bit of Washed in the Blood, and you lead it off. And KMG.
Jesus, for the cleansing power, you washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you garments spotless, are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you washed in the blood and soap in the blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless, are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Walking daily by the Savior's side, are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Do you rest each moment in the crucified? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless, are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood? When the bridegroom cometh, will your robes be whiter and white in the blood of the Lamb? Will your soul be ready for that mansion bright and be washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless, are they white as snow? Lay aside those garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean to be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed in the blood, in the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless, are they white as snow?
Thank you. And over in Tazewell County, we sing a little welcoming song, or we did once upon a time when we were younger. It's a song everybody can join in the chorus of. It's called Y'all Come. And the part of the chorus that y'all need to say is, Y'all Come. So we're going to try it out in the key of A. See what we can do with it.
When you live in the country, everybody is your neighbor. On this one thing you can rely, and they'll all come see you. They'll never ever leave you, saying, y'all come to see us by and by. Y'all come, y'all come, boy, you all come to see us now and then. Y'all come, y'all come, boy, you all come to see us when you can. Book coming, they're coming by the dozen, bringing everything from soup to hay. And though they're leaving poor old grandma
come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Grandma's wishing they'd come into the kitchen and help them do the dishes right away. And although they're leaving, poor old grandma's a-grieving, you can hear poor grandma say, they hear you, y'all come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Y'all come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Yes, you all come to see us when you can.
Well, I was gonna sing that week and I forgot the words.
Me too.
Did you notice that? I didn't remember what the
words were. Yeah, it's been a long time. All right, this next little tune is one I can't resist when I get to come to the Smyth County Jam, which not as often as I like, but nothing I like better than to hear good banjo picking. And the master of the Smyth County Jam, as you know, is a very good banjo picker. And one of the tunes I love to hear him play and really can't get enough of is Whoa Mule. So we're going to do that in the key of G.
I used to have an old banjo all strung up with twine, and the only song that I ever would sing was, I wish that gal was mine. Boys, I wish that gal was mine. Yeah, I wish that gal was mine. And the only song that I ever would sing was, I wish that gal was mine. Oh, oh, mule, you're picking the mule. Oh, oh, mule, I say, I ain't got time, kiss you now, my mule is gone away. Took my gal to the barnyard and sat her down to supper. Well, she got choked on a turkey leg and stuck her nose in the butter. Boy, stuck her nose in the butter, yeah, stuck her nose in the butter. Well, she got choked on a turkey leg and stuck her nose in the butter. Oh, oh, mule, you kicking mule, oh, oh, mule, I say, I ain't got time, kiss you now, my mule is running away. Like a coffee pot, and your nose is like a spout. Your mouth is like fireplace, that all the ashes out. Boys, that all the ashes out. Yeah, that all the ashes out. Your mouth is like fireplace, that all the ashes out. Oh, oh, mule, you're kicking mule. Oh, oh, mule, I say, I ain't got time, guess you now, my mule is running away. Kicking mule, oh, oh mule, I say, tie a knot in the old mule's tail before he runs away. Oh, oh mule, you kicking mule, oh, oh mule, I say, I ain't got time, guess you now, my mule is running away. Thank you.
That's how it's done, Mr. Larry Hogston. Thank y'all.
He still didn't get the mule hitched up, did he?
I forgot to bribe.
How about, you'd like to do Fallen Leaves?
Let's do House of Gold.
All right, do House of Gold. Do another gospel song for you now. House of Gold, feature Mr. Hankins. One more time here to kick off the Wabash Cannonball. I guess you've noticed by now I like old tunes because that's all I know, but here's another old one. You may remember, some of y'all look old enough out there to remember Roy Acuff. I certainly do. He used to open the Grand Ole Opry with this one. Atlantic Ocean too.
the wide Pacific shore, from the green and rolling mountain to the south down by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome and known quite well by all. She's a combination on a Wabash cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hit a mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo call. We're traveling through the jungle on a Wabash cannonball. Well, the eastern states are dandy, so the western people say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way. The hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on a Wabash cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as you glide along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear a mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo call. We're traveling through the jungle on a Wabash cannonball. Well, she came down to Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She's a combination on a Wabash cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Get a mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo call. We're traveling through the jungle on a Wabash cannonball. Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly days are numbered, and when the curtain round him falls, they'll carry him home to victory on a Wabash cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as he glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear a mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo call. We're traveling through the jungle on a Wabash cannonball. Yes, we're traveling through the jungle on a Wabash cannonball.
Here's another song from the modern era, the 1960s. I remember it, the Andy Griffith Show, The Darlings. Well, Andy sang it too. And it's a frog song, I think, or something like that. I don't know what the darlings playing. Well, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey, oh baby mine. Well, wake up, man, you slept too late, honey. Well, wake up, man, you slept too late, babe. Well, wake up, man, you slept too late, lest we scrawled it on your plate, honey, oh baby mine. Well, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole, we'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey, oh baby mine.
wake up, woman, you slept too late, honey. Well, wake up, woman, you slept too late, babe. Wake up, woman, you slept too late. The crawled man done passed your gate, honey. Oh, baby mine. Well, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey. Oh, baby mine. Along him a man with a pack on his back, honey. Along him a man with a pack on his back, babe. Along him a man with a pack on his back, a packing all across his heat good back, honey. Oh, baby mine. Well, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey. Oh, baby mine. Do when a lake goes dry, honey. Well, what you gonna do when a lake goes dry, babe? What you gonna do when a lake goes dry? Sit on the bank and watch crawdads die, honey. Oh, baby mine. Well, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey. What you gonna do when the crawdads die, honey? Well, what you gonna do when the crawdads die, babe? Well, what you gonna do when the crawdads die? Sit on the bank and I think I'll cry, honey. Oh, baby mine. Well, you get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad hole, honey. Oh, baby mine. Your baby mine.
Thank you, we enjoyed it.
I'd like to thank Larry and all of them for allowing us to pick with them. It's always a pleasure to come over and be with everybody. And I was looking through the crowd, and a lot of people, it's been a while since I've been here, but there's a lot of faces that I don't see anymore. So it's like everywhere else. You get used to seeing folks, and they're no longer around. So just thank you for putting up with us. Thank you.
Yes, thank you for having us.
Thank you all.
On Cyber Monday, Smyth County Jam.
Well, maybe they'll get here in a minute. I don't know.
What do you think about it, Ted?
Huh?
What do you think about it?
If I get the binder picker around here.
You all right, boy? That's about right for you, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right for me.
Good.
I'll start off with that hole that you got. Hey, Ugly, get up here. Well, it doesn't matter, dumb and dumb or ugly, it don't matter. Are you ready?
No, but I'm here.
Here's an old Jimmy Martin song, I think it is, I don't know.
I don't like it.
Well, ho, what you got, I'm coming on, baby, ho, what you got, and I don't mean maybe been thinking about you, and I'm on my way. I don't sell a house, don't wreck the car. Stay there, honey, right where you are. Oh, what you got, I'm coming home to stay. Well, in my mind, I can see it's a pretty good sign that I need you, that's why I can't wait to get back home. So squeeze yourself real good and tight, and I'll be there before daylight. Oh, what you got, I'm coming home to stay. Either one of you. Grieving, I get back, this time I'm gonna stay. Now we won't fuss, we won't fight, this time, honey, things will be alright. If you hold what you got, come in home to stay. Pick it there, man. Hold what you got, and I don't mean maybe, and I'm thinking about you, and I'm on my way. I don't sell a house, don't wreck the car, stay there, honey, right where you are. Hold what you got, I'm coming home to stay. I don't sell a house, don't wreck the car, stay there, honey, right where you are. Hold what you got, I'm coming home to stay. I got too many witnesses out there to hit him right now. I'll get him later. What are you going to do?
I want to play a song.
Go right ahead. What do you want to play?
Some bluegrass. Go out, Jimmy Martin. You don't know my mind. Let me kick it.
Yeah, kick it.
Don't dare.
All the time, I'm born to lose a drifter, that's me. Been a hobo and a tramp, yeah, my soul has done been stained. Oh, baby, you don't know my mind today. Never dirty old jail. Lord, what I learned the hard way. When I find I can't win, yeah, I'm checking out again. Yeah, baby, you don't know my mind today. A thousand times, I've born to lose a drifter, that's me. I've been a hobo and a tramp, yeah, my soul's done been stained. Oh, baby, you don't know my mind today. Yeah, I said, baby, you don't know my mind today. I cut him short that time, he didn't catch it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, see if you can hit Wall Mule over.
My God, I do it last.
You do as I tell you. I'm paying you. Get up that night.
My banjo don't even like Wall Mule. All right, friend, you ask me nicely, I'll do it.
Okay. Thank you. Anybody got change for a nickel? I want to pay him. Alright, boys, let's do that Ocean of Diamonds. While we're making up money, I'm gonna get you a banjo. Are we ready? Some people drink champagne out under the stars, while others drink wine leaning over the bar. But all that I need, dear, to make me feel fine, is to know that your love, dear, would forever be mine. If an ocean of diamonds, a world filled with flowers, to hold you closely for just a few hours, hear you whisper softly that you love me too, would change all the dark clouds to the bluest of blue.
Yours gonna come in.
We're crazy as it is. Now I don't drink their champagne and I don't drink their wine, but if you refuse me, my poor heart would pine. I'd be so lonely till the day that I die, just to know that your love, dear, would forever be mine. I give an ocean of diamonds, a world filled with flowers, to hold you closely for just a few hours, hear you whisper softly that you love me too, would change all the dark clouds to the bluest of blue. Would change all the dark clouds to the bluest of blue. Thank every one of you, all you thousands of people out there. Are you going to tune that banjo?
Yeah.
Before the fight starts?
Yeah.
All right. You want to do one?
All right. Won't you do that? If you haven't done it yet, won't you do that?
I can't do it right now.
Really?
Which one?
There's one because I'm getting a little older. Larry likes to throw off on me.
Maybe later.
How is it? Now don't forget me, little darling, while I'm growing old and gray. Just a little thought before I'm going far away. I'll be waiting on the hillside for the day you will call, on the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall. Many years ago, don't forget all the promises you made me, and so I'll be sunny side of the mountain where the river waters fall. Hey, how about help me out here? I got a hernia killing me.
All right, I got an hemorrhoid.
A what?
A hemorrhoid.
You are a hemorrhoid.
I got some kind of roid bottom.
He puts Preparation H around his eyes every morning.
You ought to see him when I don't.
Let's see.
You want to do some boogie?
Yeah.
All right, it's boogie boogie. My blue moon turns to gold again. I don't remember what chord to play it in. I advise you not to do it then. My hemorrhoid is killing me. Would you hurry up for this?
Well, when my blue moon turns to gold again, when the rainbow turns the clouds away, when my blue moon turns to gold again, you'll be back within my arms to stay. Memory that lingers in my heart. Memory that makes the heart go cold. Maybe we will live them all again. And my golden dream again will turn to gold. Thank you. memory that makes the heart go cold. Maybe we will lose them all again, and my golden dream again will turn to gold. Are the sweetest story ever told. Maybe we may live them all again, and my golden dream again will turn to gold, and my blue moon turn to gold again, when the rainbow turned the clouds away, and my blue moon turned to gold again. Thank you all. Thank you.
Cody.
Just stay put.
Oh my God.
Yeah, just stay put.
Where are you doing?
You scared to play with me?
Yep.
Oh. Just hop back over there.
I'm going to do a Ted Trivet impersonation.
A Jimmy Martin. Hey, ooh. Ted. I love you.
Give Ted a good hand, that's mighty fine.
I don't know if I'm in, I should be pretty close. That's pretty close, yeah.
Y'all doing all right?
Log cabin in the lane.
Well, I'm getting old and feeble, and I cannot work no more. Well, I cannot stand the sunshine and the rain. Well, my mama and my papa are sleeping side by side, right near the little old log cabin in the lane. Well, the chimneys are falling down, and the roof is all caved in. It's letting in the sunshine and the rain. Well, and the only friend I got now's that good old dog of mine, and a little old log cabin in the lane. Hill, and the fences have all gone to the game. Well, the creeks have all dried up, but we used to go to mill, and things have changed, of course, another way. All the chimneys are falling down, and the roof is all caved in, just letting in the sunshine and the rain. And the only friend I got now's that good old dog of mine, and a little old log cabin in the lane. Little time I've got, but I want to rest content while I remain. Well, our deal desk to call is dogging me to find a better home and a little old log cabin in the lane. Well, the chimneys are falling down and the roof is all caved in, just letting in the sunshine and the rain. Well, the only friend I got now's that good old dog of mine. Well, a little old log cabin in the lane. Thank you. that good old dog of mine, and a little old log cabin in the lane, and that little old log cabin in the lane.
All right, thank you, thank you. Hop down B. Larry and Larry. If you had a set of frets about the fourth notch from the little end. Do you play a bass like a banjo?
Yeah.
Larry Anderson, I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you. Man, I ain't seen you. I ain't seen you since the last time.
The first time I saw you.
You know, I tell you, I didn't really have a chance in the music business. I growed up playing with Larry Anderson and Ted Trivet. No, I tell you, I've got a whole lot of respect for Larry and Ted. And when I was first learning how to play, you know, there's a lot of times people will show you a lot of stuff. Now, there's a lot of times you walk up and want to learn something, they'll say, yeah, let me show that to you. Now, you know, they'll show you, but don't want you to pick up on a whole lot of stuff. And what little bit of rhythm I can play on a guitar, Ted Trivet's the man showed me that. He's one of the best that ever has been in this part of the country. He really is. He really is. And I have... Larry, I can't say nothing. He's done...
That's my luck. Ted's always a glory
around. Oh, Lord. We're going to do a Mac Wiseman song for you. One entitled, I'll Still Write Your Name in the Sand.
Well, it's been many years since we were childhood sweethearts. Blissful days I'll never forget. Well, you know I still love you, little darling. Although the years break me on. Will you try to understand? It makes no difference how you treat me. I love you, and I'll still write your name in the sand. Stand. Although I've lost the only one that I care for, I will still write your name in the sand. Oh, I love you, my darling, how I love you. Well, if I talk, will you try to understand? It makes no difference how you treat me, I love you. Well, and I'll still write your name in the sand. Childhood sweetheart, blissful days that I'll never forget. Well, you know I still love you, little darling, although the years bring me only regret. Well, oh, I love you, my darling, how I love you. Well, if I talk, will you try to understand? It makes no difference how you treat me, I love you, and I'll still write your name.
All right. Hey, boys, you can't beat that.
Yeah.
That's service of the smile. Y'all don't mind if I take a swallow or two of that right face, do you? You don't care?
I don't.
Oh. Larry, do you live where you did or where you do now? I thought you did. Well, you know, Larry Anderson is one of the few people He ain't a bit of relation to none of his kin people.
Thank God.
Oh, Lord.
They're glad of it.
Mm-mm. Every time I think about Larry, I laugh. What causes that, you think?
A lot of people do that.
Y'all won't know this one. It's too new. But anyway, I've had three or four wants to hear this. This is a title cut off of my... Y'all can just rest on this. It'll be all right, and then you won't have to worry with it. This is a title off my new CD, and been doing real, real good for us all over the country. We've had a pretty... If I've ever had a little bit of a success, I guess, this would be it. But it's a song very near and dear to my heart. It's one of the road, and I can't tell you how that makes me feel, you know, when you... I wrote this on the back of a napkin, and I've still got that napkin. But when somebody, you know, will take the time to request it, and it's just very near and dear to my heart. It's about a little lady that I knew when I was growing up. It developed a case of dementia, and there's so many miracles just took place in her passing. And in them last days of her life, I don't care what question you ask her, she'd always come back and say, "You just get out of here and leave me alone. There's a man come to get me in a few minutes." And we titled the song, "There's a Man Coming For Me." A precious little lady, so withered and so frail, her body tired of living, her mind begins to fail. Frustrated by her memory, the past things seem erased. Confusion overtakes her, tears roll down her face. Her children gathered near her, she can't recall their names. To her they seem as strangers, their hearts break with pain. But lately she's been talking of a stranger man who said he'd come to get her, but they don't understand. There's a man coming for me, and I know it won't be long. A hand in hand will walk away, he's taking me home. So strong I feel his presence near me today. There's a man coming for me, I know he's on his way. Since she was laid to rest, today the lawyer's stopping by to read her last request. No mention of money, of the house or worldly things, just a simple piece of paper signed with Mama's name. If you're reading this letter, oh, then I've had to leave. But my new home is perfect, I wish that you could see. Just remember that I love you, each day for you I'll pray. Children, give your hearts to Jesus, join me someday. There's a man coming for me, I know it won't be long. A
hand in hand we'll walk away. He's taken me home. So strong I feel his presence near me today. There's a man coming for me. I know he's on his way. I know he's on his way.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, let's stay right there and be.
I've got a few of those with me tonight back there at the snack bar, right there under Ted Trivet's elbow. So if you just want one of them, why, take that on home. I got a little something I want to run by y'all that I'm doing. We're right in the midst of doing this. Every year for the past 3 years, I've cut a Christmas album, and that's just been finished up. We finished it up about 2 weeks ago, and it's in pressing right now. And I take these Christmas albums, and I only sell them right here around home. Everywhere that I go and used to go and all that, I take those around right here in December. They'll be out hopefully next week if everything goes as planned and stays on schedule. But I take those albums and use them right here within our community, all the proceeds off of that, and we do some things for some needy families. And, you know, last year I kind of got, I don't know, just got my eyes open just a little bit. I'd always been focusing on, you know, people that really, really just didn't have anything. And, you know, I was kindly blindsided by something. I had a preacher friend of mine come and talk to me. And, you know, there's a whole lot of people, mamas and daddies today, in the days we're living here, raising kids, and they both got jobs, and they just still can't just keep it together. You know, they're trying hard, and, you know, daddy can't just go to work no more and take care of the kids. Mama's got to work hard, too, and the kids kindly get left. And so we're taking all that money. I get 300 copies of that pressed, and we, you know, we sell them for $15 a piece. Some people, once in a while, they want to give a little more than that, and that's wonderful if you'd like to do that. But anyway, we took all that, and last year we paid some power bills and some oil bills and things like that, and really just had a lot of impact right here in the community. Do it totally anonymously. I don't even like to have to make the speech that what we're doing with the money, but people kindly want to know what's going with it. We don't tell people where it comes from or anything like that. So I'd like y'all to be a part of that in the next few weeks here before Christmas. So just wanted to sort of let you in on that. But anyway, we're going to do about one more. Is that all right? Larry, what do we want to do? Just one more?
That's what you said.
All right. Well, one more. Well,
two Larrys against one
Cody. Oh, Lord. Yeah, we'll do this one more. Got any requests, anything? Boys, let's do that one. Let's do Walking Shoes. That'll be good. You sing tenor on that, will you? All right.
My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. Stay on your side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. It's a long way from here to over yonder, Lord. My feet are getting mighty sore. Well, I ain't a coming back, Lord. You made your mind to wander. My walk with you don't fit me anymore. My walk with you don't fit me anymore. My walk with you don't fit me anymore. Stay on this side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walk with you don't fit me anymore. Be a long time gone from you, baby. Well, you never hear me knock up on your door. Well, I thought you were worth it once, but I was crazy. Why walk with you, don't vet me anymore. Why walk with you, don't vet me anymore. Why walk with you, don't vet me anymore. Stay on your side of town, honey, I won't be around. Why walk with you, don't vet me anymore.
Thank you all. Appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
I didn't know Cody was this tall. Hey, here comes a crew to the stage. Oh, they're coming to work on the stage. No. I see Beverly and a whole bunch of people coming up here. Let me set this thing down.
Well,
you know, Judge, I don't know about all that. Old age, you know, it's not caught me. Y'all put your hands together for this good crew. This is a crew here. I don't know what to call herself. Y'all just have to ask them.
Almost Heaven, West Virginia.
He said Almost Heaven, West Virginia. It sounds like a good name. Oh, no, y'all make them welcome. That's what they're playing is.
I think they think these things bite or something. Every one of them's plastered to the wall. Okay, Steve, I think it's time for you to do a little bit of Bill Cheatham. I think you got a little bit of seawater in it where you was down at Myrtle Beach playing this weekend. Yeah, it's still got some salt in it. He played down at the convention center at the big Bluegrass Fiddlers Convention this weekend. Does that one need to be turned up ahead?
Ain't nothing on it. Don't seem like it. Yeah, I hear
is
you.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
Bill Cheatham. good. Do they need to move closer? Yeah, they need to move closer. Okay, we are going to have Jacob come up. And this is the birthday boy of the week. He's having a birthday Thursday. So we're going to have him sing Cabin Home on the Hill.
In those blue ridge hills far away. Oh, I love those hills, Lord, Virginia. From those blue ridge hills I can roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain? Far away near my blue mountain wander back to the ramshackle shack in those blue ridge hills far away. There my mother and dad are laid there to rest. They are sleeping in peace together there. Oh, I love those hills of old Virginia. From those blue ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain far away near my blue ridge mountain home. Make my resting place upon the hill so high. Oh, I love those hills of old Virginia. From those blue ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain far away near my blue ridge mountain.
You to do another one here in a minute, and then we're gonna help your daddy with one in a little bit. Okay, why don't you come on up, Charlie, and do I've Been All Around This World.
Been All Around This World. Oh, where did you have it? One, two, three. Up on the Blue Ridge Mountains, so there I'll take my stand.
Up on the Blue Ridge Mountains, there I'll take my stand.
With a rifle on my shoulder, my six gun in my hand.
Been all around this world.
Open the
until I'm dead and gone.
Well, hang me, oh, hang me until I'm dead and gone.
Well, I wouldn't mind the hanging boys, for I've been in jail so long.
Been all around this world.
There I'll take my stand.
Up on the Blue Ridge Mountain, there I'll take my stand.
With a rifle on my shoulder, my six gun in my hand.
Been all around this world. Been all around this world.
I'm gonna lay down my old guitar.
Delmo Brothers team.
I'm gonna lay down my old guitar. I'm gonna lay down my old guitar. Well, I wish I could
tie it to my side, Lord, and take it along with me.
Well, now I'm sick in this lonesome bed. There's no one to hold my aching head. Now I'm sick in this lonesome bed.
I'm gonna lay down my old guitar.
I'm gonna lay down my old guitar. There's no one to cry for me. No, there's no one to cry for me. Well, I wander so far away, don't you see? Now there's no one to cry for me.
I'm gonna lay down my old guitar.
I'm gonna lay down my old guitar.
Well, I wish I could tie it to my side.
Telling this world goodbye. Well, I'm telling this world goodbye. I'm telling the world and my dear little girl. Now I'm telling them all goodbye.
Lay down my old guitar.
I'm gonna
lay down my old guitar. Well, I wish I could tie it to my side.
Yep.
I'm gonna have the birthday boy come up again and do you one.
I'm crying.
Miss Elsie. And I forgot my two friends right over here from Kingsport. When I see the sunrise in the morning, when I and I hear the sound of children playing, I know it's a part of God's amazing. Day my mama went to heaven, I held her head as she closed her eyes to sleep. I felt the power of 10,000 angels take her soul. To be crowned at Jesus' feet, and I believe there is a place called heaven, and I believe in a place called Calvary. Couple of more. We got a guest singer coming up in just a second. We're going to do you an instrumental, and then we're going to do Beulah Land. Thank you. We have Jacob's father coming up now, and he's going to do you one entitled Beulah Land. No. Come here, Hal.
Yeah, you really, really, you really want to play this.
Somebody
stole my cake. Don't accuse me of that.
Just because
I sit on
the stoop. You're so cute.
I love you. Baby, I'm going to keep you. This could be your last time.
That could be my last time. Okay. That's us three. I'd be us. Oh, yeah. I like this trick.
To start, give me a key.
Somebody
no.
has told
me it's fine. Yeah, no, I told this.
I'll be more than happy to hold you. I'll put it right up there where you can sit.
Just give me a key.
I'm kind of homesick for a country. To where I've never been before. No sad goodbyes will there be spoken, for time won't
portion of our show, and we have these really high-stepping boys coming right up to do the next show. Come on up, boys.
It was long. It was long, long ago in the moonlight. We were sitting on the banks of the stream. When you whispered so sweetly, I love you, and the water murmured a tune. Oh, they tell me your love is like a flower in the springtime, blossom so fair. In the fall, and they wither away, dear, and they tell me that's the way of your love. In the springtime, blossoms so fair. In the fall, then they wither away, dear, and they tell me that's the way of your love. And the flowers were blooming so fair. But today as the snow falls around us, I can see that your love is not there. Oh, they tell me your love is like a flower in the springtime, blossoms so fair. In the fall, then they wither away, dear, and they tell me that's the way of your love. That's the way of your love.
Thank you.
Well, the warden led a prisoner down the hallway to his death, and I stood up to say goodbye. All the rest, and I heard him tell the warden just before he reached my cell, let my guitar playing friend do my request. Let him sing me back home with a song I used to hear, and make my old memories come alive. And take me away and turn back the years, and sing me back home before I die. Choir from off the street came in to sing a few gospel songs, and I heard him tell the singers there's a song my mama sang. Could I hear it once before you move along? Let on sing me back home with a song I used to hear, and make my old memory come alive. take me away and turn back the years and sing me back home before I die. Play, don't sing me back home before I die.
About the young days when he and Mama first were settled there, he spoke of the love of the mountains that he and Mama shared together there. Now the bright moon is shining in the valley, that old wagon leans against a stack of hay. Two graves on the hillside by the cabin, my mom and dad are resting there today. And the rippling waters of the gentle stream. Yeah, Papa used to talk about the young days when he and Mama first were settled there. He spoke of the love of the mountains that he and Mama shared together there. Talk about the young days when he and Mama first settled there. He spoke of the love of the mountains that he and Mama shared together there. Now the bright moon is shining in the valley, that old wagon leans against a stack of hay. Two graves on the hillside by the cabin, my mom and dad are resting there today.
Don't stop now.
What are you doing?
Doing that?
Do that again.
I'm them home there?
Yeah, go
ahead. Do that again.
Darling, softly calling.
cold rain falls and the trees bow down, I could hear my darling softly calling. She's asleep in the cold, cold ground. She's asleep in the cold, cold ground.
Thank you. I'm done.
Who's that?
Your turn.
Don't rush that mic. Don't rush the mic.
What about your name?
Oh, horse to sing. You got one more in there, sure.
Driving down a lonely road on a dark and stormy night, when a little girl by the roadside put up in my headlight. I stopped and she got in the back, and in a shaky tone she said, "My name is Mary. Please won't you take me home?" She must have been so frightened, all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and quiet in the back seat all alone. I never will forget that night that I took Mary home. I pulled into the driveway, she told me to go. Got out to help her from the car and opened up the door. But I just could not believe my eyes. The back seat was bare. I looked all around the car, but Mary wasn't there. A light shone from the porch, the lady opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was searching for. She smiled and gently brushed her tears away. Of you to go out of your way. From 13 years ago today, a wreck just down the road. Our darling Mary lost her life, and we miss her soul. Now thank you for your trouble and the kindness you have shown. You're the 13th one who's been here bringing Mary
home.
Yeah.
bidding this world I've seen far behind. I'm traveling a highway home. I'm traveling a highway home. Oh, say, say that I'd never be traveling a highway home. When I resisted, he had to flee. Traveling a highway home, traveling a highway home, I'm traveling a highway home. On that road away, thank God I can see, I'm traveling.